dark. Just because I'm big, she found out I had sugar in my teeth too. And as we were walking, something jumped up in the bushes and grabbed a whoop. And all I heard was, Jay, come help me. I said, girl, he didn't want me. He wanted you. Can't you see? Stop calling me. Shoot, they don't need both of us being in the bushes. What they say? What? Two's coming, three's a crowd. Girl, there's no room. Shoot, she found out you gonna see me 3 weeks later. You just a big old scary dude. That's what I tried to tell you. Ain't ashamed, forget that. Wow, play that again, girl. I like that song. But I learned some things. I went to church, and my pastor told me, if you read the verses, you can find out that you relate to biblical royalty. Yes. Yes. Y'all think I'm not? Go home. Open up your books. Find out some of you related to Moses. You get out of the other state, you get lost. Keep passing the exit. Just keep passing. Moses was lost for 40 years.
Yes.
Let me get one happy meal cut in 70 little slices. Give me some of the fries that you dropped in the corner. I know some of them are vegetarian. They don't eat all that meat anyway. And let me have 69 cups of courtesy water and one orange drink. I told you, Jesus left me. He made $5. I'm there 70 with a happy meal. Tell me, I don't want to mess with me. Silly. Boy, what you doing over there? And you remind me of my grandmother. Yes, she do. Me and my grandmother got to fight. She whooped the dog mess out of me. I was 6'3", 13 years old. My grandmother was only 5'3", 235 pounds. I'm looking at her like, what? You want some of this? I'm like, I'm 6'3", 135 straight featherweight. So I jammed one time to run. I got her. But my old instigating brother standing back there, watch it, brother, he made hits. I woke up 6 months later in a coma. And one of them halos about to hang over my head. Thought I was an angel. She walked in there and I regained my conscience. I said, what you doing? And I passed out again. Don't y'all fight your grandmother. They know something. They know. The bigger you up, how do you fall? So what's up? You want some? I learned my lesson. Catch when you right when you say, what you want? I just, whoo! I'm just saying. Boy, look here. I don't know what to do. Y'all got me scared in the hospital. As Jimmy said, let me get Jimmy. Jimmy, where your country butt at? My name is not Brown. There's nothing in my name Brown but me, and I'm black. Jimmy went through a Rolodex of celebrities and passed James Bond, James Caan, and I James Brown. Hey, we already got one fella named James Brown. Why we gotta have two? I'm not James Brown. But for tonight, Jimmy, I'm still not James Brown. But yes, I am in the military.
Big bowl of grits. And like, hey, this is for you.